you're 18 years old with no job, you kind of lose hope. They gave me directions. Some of the officers, they kind of filled in as parents. I wanted to be able to give the same thing somebody gave me.
If this place wasn't here, there would be a lot of kids, teens, adults with no like safe haven to go to do any programs. So I feel like this building being here is like 100% helpful towards the community and everybody in it.